know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night.
Hello? Eudrexy, what's up? I raised the prices. I know people like to spam them. And he got a little out of hand last time. Honestly. Also, did you see I got blocked by Andrew Tate? You see this? That's real. Yes, it's real. Oh, damn. Kick. I'm not live on two things at once. That's illegal. Oh, damn it. Close that. I just tweeted him. I don't even remember what I said. I just made a dumb joke. It wasn't even it wasn't that much of a dunk either. I think he's just sensitive, you know? I need my heart rate monitor. Let me turn that on real quick. Okay. Wrong heart rate. Hype rate. That's what the app's called. Okay. And do push-ups? Yo, I'm down for some push-ups. Give me some push-ups. My headset's a little loud. Let me actually switch to this. Yo. Push-ups? Okay, fine. We'll do push-ups. These out of the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That was good. Woo. Now I'm awake. Is my heart rate up yet? It's 101. Jesus. Wait, it went to 0, Monka S. How'd it go to 0, not on the bed, dead face? Ah! What's up? Am I shuffling? I better be shuffling this music. I can't listen to the same songs. Oh, that was funny. Yeah. Welcome. I haven't streamed in a minute. It's been 2 days. I was trying to keep a streak up, but something happened. I just couldn't. We're going to restart the streak, though, today. We're going for 100 days in a row. It's already down to 80. My heart rate is so OP. It's insane. It's constantly 65. Although it's kind of hot in here. I'll do more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. I should have put up the clothes before I went live. Welcome to level one. Yo, thanks for the level up. I haven't talked to you in a minute. Yo, I haven't been on in a minute. Be like, what the hell just happened to my stream? Something weird just happened. Anyways, we got a guild now. I'm gonna spam it as hard as possible. And I might play some CSGO in a little bit. I gotta see what the boys are up to. Whew. Why is it so laggy? Is that just this? I think that's just the game. Why so many people decline the guild invite? Like, come on, grow up. Grow up. Okay, I think it's fixed. I don't know. It's a little still laggy. I don't know. I think it's just the invites. So many invites to the guild at once. Wait, I'm not jumping. Okay, it's actually delayed. It's actually delayed. Okay, I think it's fixed now. I think it was just the guild invite add-on was like lagging everything. I'll turn it off in a second once we could do a sweep. Okay, we're going to hit like level 10 today. Actually, we should go for like... I wonder how long it would take me to get to 15. Could I get to 15 in one stream? I think that's like impossible. I don't know. Still facing some lag. I don't know why. What am I supposed to kill? These guys? Let me make sure the boys don't want to play CSGO. I can't hear the game either. Is the music too loud? Okay, let me just check. Damn, it's hot in here. What the hell is wrong with people? Okay, you're just being weird. Alright, we already gotta remove one person from the guild. But that causes them to laugh if you type LOL. So strange. New pants? I forgot to do the naked run I did last time. Oh, we got... I got quest to turn in. Nice, nice, nice. Dude, it's so hot in here. I have the fan going too. Maybe I should open a window. Where's this quest though? Oh, there it is. Yo, have a good one, Ejaxy. Oh, it turned it in for me. Nice. Nice. Okay. Dude, that was so laggy. I gotta turn off this invite thing. Is Resident XP cheating? I feel like it could... Everybody's saying it's like cheating. I don't really see it. It's just a guide. Okay. To kill dust bats, apparently. Without pulling this guy. Dude, I miss Austin. I need the homies in the Discord. I should just blow up the Discord somehow. Or re-roll. We need more people in the Discord, maybe. Maybe it's intimidating how many like dead accounts there are in that Discord. Cause it's like 2,000 members, but like no, just like a few people talk. I might open up a window. Oh my god, it's so hot in here. This is the push-ups. Doesn't really help though. Oh god, no, 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 no. I don't need you. I don't need you. Yeah, it's an easy kill, but still. I can't hear anything. What? There we go. Oh, I need to heal up a little bit. Ain't my mana. as we are hitting level 10 today. 100%. Even if I play CSGO a little bit, I'm still coming back if it, at least get level 10. We gotta catch up. Don't die. I can't die. What's general chat? Did we get muted for just like tweeting his link? What the fuck is this song? Yo, what? Where's this thing I'm supposed to get? Where is it? I gotta find dust bats, but there's like none. Should I just try like one of these things? Yeah, I should do these like level 6 and 7, or like 8 and 7 quests probably. They're so far away though. Okay, we'll just run straight. What else can I do? Wait, is my camera dead? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm actually stupid. Can you use my other phone? Let's try. I think the phone's dead. I think that's the problem. Ah, oh, Brishy's on. Oh, he's not home. Damn. That sucks. Wait, do I even have the camo on this app? Why'd it die? I gotta charge my phone. Apparently I did not charge it last night. The camera phone. We'll try my actual phone though. This camera's probably nicer actually. I don't know if it'll stay up though. Is that good? Yo, does that look better? What if I did the ultra wide? Is it too laggy though? I feel like it could be too laggy. I have RuneScape running, whoops. Oh god, no. I didn't hear it at all, man. Oh my god, I hate technical issues. No, dude, come on again. Okay, we're doing a rogue. I wasn't too committed to that mage anyways. Okay, I want to keep the guild. So, what do I even do now? I'm out of characters that aren't like guilds. Do I have... Oh, this is my duos character. Should I just delete my duos character? It's going to be until July till I can play it anyways. This is a guild I have with Austin. We literally can't play. Oh my god, why does it take so long to load this? I'm so annoyed that I died. That's so annoying, man. This is so annoying. And now I have to wait for this to load. I don't know why my game is taking so long to load. How was that? Dude, I can't believe I died. It didn't even like... I can't hear anything. Let me turn up the game sound or something. Hold on. We gotta turn this game sound up. Sound high. Specifically the attack sounds. Yeah, sound in background. Okay, I think I'm gonna just delete this character. I don't have any other space. Yo, what's up, Rhino? I just died again. Doomy! Oh my god, did you rate? Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I just died, newbie. I just died. Thank you so much for the rate. Thanks for the follows, guys. I'll do some push-ups. I just died. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. Yo, what's up? What's up, guys? Oh my god, thanks for the follows. Yo, yo. Wait, do we mod out? What's up, man? I just died. I just lost my level 9. I was literally AFK. I don't know why there's so many alerts going on, but oh, I need to update my deaths. I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed, man. That's 8. Just died, Captain Gubby. Shut up! Okay, bot ricks. Chill out. Bots? Oh my god, do we have bots? Okay, how do I turn off unmod bot ricks? Okay, I removed the bot. A bunch of people got banned. Oh my god. What's up, guys? I just died. I'm gonna delete my duo character with Austin because... Yeah, thanks. They didn't play Lion King ending? Okay, we'll play the Lion King ending. I'm so pissed. Wait, it's spoilers though. Is it this one? Oh, this is the FaZe Clan music, dude. Here we go. This is how I feel, man. This is when Doobie blows up. Why do I have like 3 chats on my screen? Get rid of the, like, why do I have like 5 chats? We're going to the top? Oh, man, I'm pissed. This is me, right? I'm the monkey. And then... Doobie Simba. You fucking cacked up. Yo, thanks for the raid, man. Aw, dude, that's so sweet. That's a TwitchCon. That's TwitchCon right there. I'm so pissed. I can't believe I died. Haha. TwitchCon is going to be lit, boys. Wait, who's that? Is that... Who is the skull? Damn it. Should I do a controller only run again? I'm so annoyed. Dude, this is beautiful though. This is bringing my hope back up. Oh man, can't believe I died. Controller only? Okay, we'll do it. Let me get the Xbox. I'll get the Stadia controller out.
But not today.
Yo, thanks for the follow, Kethlinen. Is it Kethlinen? Yeah, Kethlinen. I'm so stupid. I'll do some more push-ups. Horde so we can play again? Okay. I'll go Horde again.
1, 2, 3. So beautiful.
What's my heart right now? It's only 88. We love our siblings, K Kona. Yo, I got one. I got one too. Oh, I'm a play. Yo, feel free to spam it up. Web Doobie Sister. Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna be like Doobie. Okay, guys. What up, Doobie Live? Whoops, Doobie Sister? What up, Fossilbot? What up, what up, Rhino? W's in chat for that guy. Okay, we're not watching how to tame your dragon. Do picker wheel for Horde class. Okay, we'll do. I was kind of wanting to do rogue, but what are you guys doing? Wait, do I gotta like type out the classes? Rogue.
But not today.
Yo, Falco Punch. No chat filter? Shut up. Wait, why is Botrix back? I unmodded Botrix. Botrix, go away. Ban Botrix live. Get out of here, Botrix. We don't care about you. Oh, God. Maybe it was a mistake. Rogue. We got Mage. I know my WoW classes. No Funk Star bands here, tryhard. Priest. Shaman. What am I missing? Jesus Christ, dude. Warrior. What else do we got? Hold on, let me look at. I can't delete this character because it's a guild master. Okay, I'll just delete a random character. I don't care. That one, yeah, we'll just delete this one. Oh, he's a guild master too. I have so many guilds. The guild master. Guild master. Guild master. What can I delete? Okay, we'll delete Xbox controller. Guildmaster. Okay, I'll just G quit. Okay, fine. If you want to be like that, Jesus. The Among Us, oh my god. Then you got Forsen, nice. Ooh, dude, you can't give me a looking at that while I'm streaming, man. I can't stand up right now. Well, we got Rogue, Mage, Priest. I don't know why it takes me 3 years to open this game. Shaman, Warrior, what other classes can I roll from? You just died too, Schmeeks? I'm so sorry, man. That sucks. Where's my music? Wait, did I close my whole tab? No, I didn't. Okay, oh, good. We got FaZe Clan music. Guys, this is our fellow toxic dupester. I'm not that toxic. I feel like I should drink though. I got family over there, so I gotta be careful. Guild. 600 member guild. Bye. Damn it. G leader. I'm gonna promote a random person. Bye. It's easy. It's crazy how easy you can do that. You can just like type G leader and give away your guild. Do I really gotta wait 20 seconds? What word did you win your fifth grade spelling bee with? Oh god, I forgot. I have no idea. FGI abuser, by the way. Yeah. It was probably like professional. I don't know what word it was. There's probably a video of it. I could probably find it. Yeah, I thought I was so cool for doing that. That was actually my peak. After that, it was downhill. Okay, we got Priest, Rogue, Warrior, Mage, Warlock. Oh, we can add Warlock. I kind of hate Warlock, though. I just am not good at Warlock. I forget to get the like, gems or whatever. Where is, where's my role? That delete the page? Damn it. Okay, we're just going to run. Oh, there it is. Okay. Warlock. Make Rogue? I did Rogue last time. Maybe I should just do it again. Just do Rogue again? Okay, fine. We'll do Rogue. I like Rogue anyways. I can escape from stuff. What class of? Yo. Play Warrior? Screw that. That's why it just died, I think. Okay, we're due. I want to look him fine, though. I guess he can't really be Horde and look fine, though. Damn, I do kind of want to do Druid, but nah. What's a zone I haven't done? I did Undead. I would do Tauren if they had a Rogue. Six heart rate? Dude, it's so low. I just did a bunch of push-ups too. Dude, he probably has 150 at all times. Yeah. Tell me my mic scuffed or anything, because this is not my normal mic, and I don't have the levels down. Just paid 60. Okay. Here we go. Controller only, baby. The only way to play. Why is the camera so zoomed out? Is this better? Yeah, we need to get that heart rate up. I just forgot my windows are open. All my neighbors just saw that. What are we up to? 98, that's it?
You are not in a guild.
You are not in a guild. Shut up. I need beer. Let me get a drink. I'll be right back. Never mind, we're out. I'm pissed. Okay. It begins. Wait, why is this controller not working? Let me use this one. Is that better? Come on. Do I have to like plug it directly in? That's probably the problem. Why is this not working? How many USB-C cables do I have to use? There we go, there we go. We got it, we got it. All right. Controller, yeah. This is the only way to play. I need action cam on. I think it's on, isn't it? Wait, no. How do you turn on action cam? Action cam on. What's the key? There's like a... Action cam command. Wow. Console action cam on. Okay. Got this. It didn't work. Whatever. Screw it. Oh, there's a dupster right there. Little does he know.
The first order of
I ain't being dupesters.
Put a little strength in your backbone.
Okay, we're keeping game sound up today this time because that's how I died just a few minutes ago.
To us alive than dead. I believe you would find
I wish I could keep combat sounds up. Man, I just did this. Can't believe I just died. Okay, rogue though, I can escape from things now. I'm so pissed we don't have any alcohol. I can move around a lot easier. What the hell just happened to my camera though? My camera's kind of glitching out though. 10 on your Gucci? 10 on your Gucci. 10 on your Gucci. What does that mean? Yo, I click in the stick and it level 10 rogue. Yeah. Once I'm level 10, I'm good. Pew. Yeah. Watch this. This board doesn't know what's coming. There was somebody like who had a pet last night. They were like trolling. I don't know how they do it, like the griefing or whatever. Invasion and sprint, yeah. But somebody had like a pet boar that was like level 18 and they pulled it over here and they were like baiting like horde players or something. I don't know how they did it. But it was like griefing. Yo, ZZ! ZZ! Let me do some push-ups. Ugh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ugh. Ow, I just kicked my desk. Yo. What's up, Padre? Padre. Dude, it's so funny that Doobie calls me like Pade or something. It's like I've never heard anybody call me that, but it's, screw it. Now it's kind of caught on, I guess. I just died. I lost my level 9 because I was fidgeting with the camera settings. And I didn't have any game sound. I should have clipped it, honestly. Yeah, I was pissed, but... No, we're now up to at least 8 deaths. That's as many as I counted, but there's been more. You play with controller? Yeah, it's a dumb challenge. I thought it would be funny. Although it's like glitching out pretty hard right now. I did have a naked character going for like a few, like I think level 10 or something. And then that died because I was AFK. Everything, like, it's an Xbox Series X. I was trying to get the Stadia controller to work, but it was just not working. What is this music? Is this like forcing music? Yeah, I thought it'd be funnier to do the Stadia controller, but it didn't really, I think it's broken or something. Yo, Doobie, thanks for the raid, man. That's... I'm gonna cry. How is my heart rate still 75? I'm like burning up in here doing push-ups and everything. I need to like challenge it somehow. I need to do like a challenge where I like try to keep it above 100 or something. If that's even healthy, is that like safe? I'm sure that somehow that's like toss. Yeah, every time I click in the stick, it like flicks. Oh, somebody died right here. Turrigan. Rip, bozo. Oh wait, I already got this. Okay, we're good. I already killed 10 boars, that's nice. Yeah, I got addicted to RuneScape again. I don't know how, but... Well, it's because Austin can't play WoW because he's on like a tour this month. And all he can play is like mobile RuneScape, so I'm like trying to keep up. Damn, I miss having a guild, man. I'm guildless again because I can't invite myself. It's so stupid. You have to like give up your guild and trust somebody else to invite you back.
The valley of trials will teach you much, young adventurer. I was sent to the valley to guide you, but I have discovered a growing taint here. A group that calls itself the Burning Blade has a coven here in the Valley of Trials. They are skulking in a cave to the northeast, and their vile familiars have spilled from its mouth to cause havoc.
As Boots.
Your first task against the Burning Blade, I bid you defeat these familiars, slay many, and if you survive, return to me.
Shut up.
Not bad, adventurer, but don't let it get to your head. You'll fight tough.
How do I go through my inventory?
Nonetheless, you've proven yourself.
No, I didn't mean to eat.
And your
damn
next
it.
Trial will be against a considerably more dangerous opponent.
Shut up. tough. Bro, how close do I have to be for these things? No way you have to be that close for throwing devs. It just wasn't going. I've been holding off on Diablo until my friends can play. I feel like I should just like give up though and just start playing again. I have to wake these fools up. I mean, how do you even do that with the controller? Maybe I don't have that quest yet. No, I don't have it yet. Some of this control add-on is so bad. It's crazy you can do this at all. Was the music too loud? No, that's good? Okay, okay. Cool. Trying to figure out where to get food right now? Yo, if you want to hop on... Yo, you should like get on Discord and then like stream it or something. I don't know. Bro, McDonald's is always like the play for me. I just got some. I've been eating at home so much that like finally going back to McDonald's, it felt so weird. Yo, yo, hop on, man. Yeah, just call me whenever or if you're on your server. I'm gonna call the McDonald's. Do you remember when Soda did that? He had like a viewer call into the McDonald's like before he got there. He was like, look for this guy with Bieber hair and I don't even remember. Back when you could, I don't even know how he got away with that because that was like the early Twitch and you weren't supposed to like IRL stream. I kinda wanna find that clip. Where is that clip? Duplicate. Yo, why are you laggy? Soda popping goes to McDonald's. Let's see. Damn it. I think I need a new CPU or something, man. Or I don't know if it was McDonald's. He goes to like get food. Yo, is it? Did they take that video? Oh, here it is. Here it is. There it is. Damn it! Where's this music? I need to just switch to Spotify. YouTube is so laggy for music.
Believe in you, Big Z Money.
Is this the one? There's like two videos like this where he was like just on stream getting food. I can't remember if this is the one where they call in.
What?
Let me sure I don't die.
Yes, you can. Can I have an ultimate chicken grill?
There's a sandwich or a combo. Where's the part where he gets the?
Just let a me sandwich. See.
Oh, this is the one where the viewer doesn't call in. Let me find the one where he does. Oh my god, where is it? Where is it? Gets fast food. caller. Yo, did they take it down? There's one where he pulls up and they actually like come through with like the phone call. Maybe they took it down. Kind of scared to keep scrolling. Dude, that's so annoying. Bam. Okay, the throwing knives do work. I don't know why they didn't. Leveled up, baby. To like go full streamer mode right now. Ah, you yoinked it. I guess he got yoinked by a dupster. How is that too far away? I'm so confused. I think YouTube's broken on my on myself. Let me just go to SoundCloud or something. Yo, what is that noise outside? Monka is? Should I just play a random playlist on SoundCloud and see if it's good? It's a little quiet. It's all right. Yo, I need skinning. I have a quest to get. Ow. What the hell is this dude doing? Oh, I gotta guild him by. Let's see. They work hard gathering lumber from the trees. Panda posse. Yo, Brian Cutie. Thanks for the follow, man. To help keep the peons in line. You look like the right person for my task.
Here, you take this blackjack and use it on any lazy peons you find sleeping on the job. A good smack will get them right back to work. Return the blackjack when you're done. Lousy slacking peons.
Oh man, I gotta turn off this stupid text-to-speech. Turn that off. Get rid of that. Oh yeah, should I pull a doobie in this guild? Controller only idiot live. Watch me get flamed. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. What's my heart rate now? Really only got up to 83. That, no way, ain't no way. How is that only 83 heart rate? Just jumping up and doing push-ups. Playing controller on PC? Yeah. Just for a dumb challenge that I'm like determined to get. Don't link reported. Shut up. I'm so scared. Hardcore controller, yeah. So dumb. Dude, do we get some like flame wars with the people on like the general chat? It's so funny. I wonder if that was the guild master invited. Report again, dude. I do not care. I do not care if I get muted. I get muted. Yo up, Rhino. Yo, Resto has my back. Hell yeah. Oh my god, that name. How do you have that name? I can't even read that name out.
Speak, friend.
Man, we got deleted. Is Barrix back? Oh. Jesus. Oh shit. Look at these skills, these controller skills. Okay, anyways, what's up guys? What's your McDonald's order? Okay, I get the chicken sandwich, but you have to get the Big Mac sauce. You have to get the Big Mac sauce on it. It's a special order. They'll put like a special thing on the screen. It'll say you get a chicken sandwich, Big Mac sauce. And it's so good. It's so good, man. They actually made it like a complimentary thing. Yo, call me when you get through there and they'll, I don't know. If you want to. I want to see a food review. That would be pretty funny though. I don't think my Discord's giving me sounds though. Dude, I'm about to be. I might be in a call with top WoW streamer Doobie Live in a minute. Are you guys hyped? Come on. When did you stop playing retail? I never really started. I actually was like, came to WoW pretty late. I'm not like, I miss out on a lot of stuff. Like I'm still learning a lot of stuff. Dude, where are these stupid things I have to get? I mean, I got to like, I'm whatever on like the like 70 on Dragonfly. Like I've done that. I've leveled all the way up and everything, but I haven't really. There's a lot going on in retail that I just do not have any idea what's going on. Oh man, I hope I get to see this Doobie guy's face again. Crazy, Craigasm? Yeah, dude. Dude, Doobie's so good at IRL too. It's so funny. That time. Oh my god, I still remember that time he like got ketchup or something and wrote out Bingo's name on like a like on the counter or something. I don't even remember it. Dude, that one stream where you're just doing shotgun after shotgun was the funniest. That was like the first week I started watching too. I was like, It's like, oh yeah, dude, this dude's content. And then the one where you went to like whatever the scuffed Ohio version of Walmart is. The hell was that? Like Albertson? Like what is that place? I remember that week I wanted to look cool to Mitch Corey. Don't we all, brother? We all want ZZ's approval. ZZ. Thing is, I don't say like their name. Like I know like a bunch of people in the core, but I don't like read out their names in like real life. So like, did I get it right, ZZ? Okay. Like I'll read them all day. I'll type ZZ hard in chat all day, but then I read it out. I'm like, I did say it right? How long have you been streaming it? I've been like super off and on since like probably a year or two ago. I was on Twitch before. Like, oh my god, no way. Oh, is that YouTube? Okay, that was a YouTube alert, I think. Yeah, I've been on what is now Twitch since 2008. Just like off and on, like just watching. I had like 0.5 upload for the longest time, so I couldn't stream. But I've been here since the Justin TV days. Like 2008, I think. What does my thing say? April 4th, 2008. Jesus, dude, I'm old. Damn, dude, I've been on this website for way too long. I really started watching though around like Soda Poppin', like early Soda Poppin'. And then I kind of fell off for a little bit, and then Mitch. I like came back randomly and was watching Soda Pop, and he had this guy on stream that was like, I don't know, he was just like really funny, and he was just like, I think the first stream I saw him, he was like talking about Tamu and stuff. That was my favorite stream era, 100%. Is like Mitch, like 2015 Mitch, 2016 Mitch too. And then like, yeah, that was the best time because you had MJOK and stuff, and like nobody has like an offline chat anymore. I mean, it's all Discord now, but it was still like this. It was so sick. People just spending all day in like offline chats was like a thing back then. Bro, what am I supposed to kill? Old Mitch era was so good. Yeah. Man, I miss it. Doobie's the first streamer where I've like felt that energy again, and like since then. Trying to recreate, hell yeah, dude. Bro, what am I? Okay, I'm gonna hover over the map real quick. Peons woke. Oh, I have to wake up the dudes. What am I doing? How do I do that? I gotta like keybind that to something. Okay, I'm just gonna like keybind it to that for now. I have to hit these guys. But I have to kill something else. What other eras were good? Like 2017, like Ice was pretty funny. Like when you had, remember that Austin stream with like Ice, Ice, Mitch Jones, and Soda Poppin'? And he like Soda Pop and Piod in like the middle of the capital or something. Oh, that was so good. What's your favorite X pack? I have no idea. Like I am pretty new to it. Like I don't have any good memories like the old ones. Tamu days, yeah. The thing is, I watched WoW streamers way before I ever touched WoW. Like I watched way back in like 2013, but I didn't touch the game back then. That was just like who the best streamers were. I don't know why whenever I target somebody, it like does that weird camera movement. Like forever, Banned from doing from Texas Capital for doing the kickflip inside is still one of my favorite streams of all time. Yes. Yeah, that stream was so good. And then what was the, there was one at like, was it Harvard or somewhere? Or like Boston? Where it was like Ice and Mitch. That one was really good. It was like the middle of the night or something. And they rapped in the car. That was a good stream. My favorite Mitch stream was probably the one where he had the grenades on. That one's like my favorite of all time. The one where like the chicks don't know that he's like talking, or he doesn't know that he, the girls can hear him like talking in the back. Got grenades, bro? That was a good stream, so we're there. Tamu date, Emily CC date, those were good. Damn, what else? I missed the bar streams from like 2019. Me and Zuby, we need to go 6th Street and we're just gonna hit it up, man. We need to go do a bar stream in Austin. I'm so ready to go back to Austin. Hopefully sometime this summer. Yo, I need one more of these dudes to wake up, I think. Yeah, oh wait. Oh, I have to kill Scorpids. Okay, never mind. It's so hard to check the map with the controller without using your mouse. Damn, remember the K-Bubble streams? That was funny. And then the speaker streams, those were good. I missed the 2019 streams, those were really good. I'm out of space, damn it. Do I have stuff to turn in? How do I get some map? I have one quest. Man, I'm trying to think of Wells. Dude, I heard like Radio Kappa for the first time in ages the other day. And I forgot about so much drama back in early Twitch. Jesus. I can't die to fall damage yet, right? Yeah, I'm good. Oh my god, MJane, that was the throwback. They never actually hung out though, did they?
Well, good. Maybe
level up, baby.
Next time. Thanks for the help. Adventurer, you are a dependable person. Can I count on you for another task? Some time ago, I was surveying the cave to the north for minerals, and I left my favorite pick behind. When I later returned to retrieve it, I found
Scorpions
the cave
there.
Was
go
filled
the back
with
of that
vicious
cave.
Beasts. Will you go into the
oh,
cave,
who died? Who died?
Blade Coven and get my pick. I left it in a chamber with waterfalls.
Level 13,
my pick
simple
has a
shaman.
Spell, so you can
rip.
See it in the dark, so you won't have to worry about finding it. Just what's guarding it?
Don't say it's easy. I was holding on to a feeling. I can't believe this. I'm still crying while I'm still healing.
I might get another soda. I'm thinking about it. Means I like I got like a half opened one and I drink it way too fast. What's your favorite Doobie stream so far? Probably the one where that one where he got like wasted.
Yeah.
What about you guys? That one from that first week I saw. Yeah, that one was good. Who else? Yeah, the carpet one, yeah. Yeah, that one. Oh, I forgot to sell stuff, damn it. I think, what else? He had one where, like, the first stream I watched of his, where he had, like, a bunch of people on Discord. That was, he should do more of that. I mean, you gotta be careful, but he went on, like, an e-date or something, I think. I don't remember. Yeah, def careful. There's been so many, bro, my brain hurts. Is it, like, all a blur to you? I feel like if you stream, like, 5 hours every day, it's all gotta, like, kinda... Like, you're probably gonna watch, like, the highlight videos in, like, 5 years and be like, oh, damn. I forgot that happened. There's so much stuff happening. I have no recollection of anything from the last 60 days. Damn, dude.
How you doing,
who can I sell to?
Good.
These are trainers. I need somebody I can sell to. Oh, that's how the action cam works. Okay.
I don't train your kind, adventurer. Find your own trainer before you anger me.
Give me somebody I can sell stuff to, please. I don't know this area at all. That's a guard. What the hell? Why does my camera do that? This is a guide, isn't it? No, I need somebody to sell to. You and this controller? Yeah, it's so stupid, man. It's kind of fun to move around with, though. Instead of just pressing numlock. I don't know why he keeps doing that though. He keeps like aiming me down every time I click right stick. Bro, I'm about to give up on this control if I can't find a bag, like a selling, a vendor. Am I missing something? Hunter trainer, warrior trainer, random person. Why does it do that? We might just go mouse only. I kind of hate this. Padre with controller, Doobie with keyboard. Oh, man. Dude, I don't know about that right now. Give me a vendor. Is it up here? Screw it, I'm hovering over. There it is. It better automatically sell my stuff. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that looks so good. That felt amazing. Yeah, Doobie, I did not recognize that name. I wouldn't have like said what's up of that guy. I knew that name looked familiar, and I was like, were you in something else? Like, where do I know you from? Horde definitely doesn't line up for names. What do you mean? Yeah, we can't believe this person died. How long do these corpses, like, stay? Because I was there earlier. There's one that was, like, dead in front of Goldshire Inn for, like, a year. It was like a shaman, or I think it was a shaman, or like some tauren. He was just like hovering over Goldshire Inn for like a whole week, and his name was like, "Did you fap today?" Hell yeah, dude. I'm in a cave. I'm scared. I'm so scared. I just have to pick up something. Is it up there? I bet it's up there, isn't it?
What is this music, by the way? Oh, wait. I need to yoink this before this guy can. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you very much. Ribozo? Now I need to get out of here before everything spawns back. I hate caves so much. I hated caves before hardcore. Yo, somebody died right here. Yeah, I'm so ready for Austin to be done with tour. I got this guy named Austin. He's basically my Uriah. Except he doesn't come on. He hates cameras, so he never turns on webcam. Does he also have two grandmas? As far as I know, no. No scissoring grandmas. I need to enable that emote on my channel. It's so funny. I love that emote. I'll just recreate it. Things you gotta kill. You gotta kill 12 of them? Once I have Vanish, it's over. I miss Uriah. Man, I miss my Uriah. He's been gone for like a month now. He's been on tour. I need to mod you guys. Let's see. Am I following? Oh. I wasn't following Zize. Hopefully Botrix is gone. Dude, I didn't know I had that many like chat elements until you guys were like in the chat. Cause I had like 5 different chat boxes or something stupid. My OBS scene is probably from like 7 years ago and I just haven't like, I've never like wiped it. Cause I did try to stream way back in the day, but like, it was so scuffed. Because I had like 0.5 upload. This is probably like a postage stamp like size video. Probably looked like a dial-up video, honestly. It should be illegal to have like internet upload that bad. I think my old VOD, like my original VODs are still up from like 2000, like whatever. Damn it. Just wait. Yeah, I need more drum and bass in my thing. On my playlist. How do I see my old videos while I'm live? Most of my like views come from
like the highest view clips I have are from when during the Ukraine war, when right when it started, I had like a thing where I could see like unencrypted comms, because the Russians were doing like a bunch of unencrypted like radio comms, and I just had a thing up where I was like monitoring it. They got hella views, bro. I have Halo clips from 12 years ago on here. Look at this is what I tried to stream with back in the day. This is how I tried to stream back in the day. Can't even hear anything. Can you imagine I'm trying to watch this? You pull up Twitch and this is the first thing you see. I tried to stream like this. It's a slideshow. W quality. This is my internet up until like 2 years ago. Oh my god, it's so bad. Where's my other really old stuff? I don't know. What's like my... How do I see like old streams? Oh my god, I used to watch... I used to do Pokemon battles. Oh, that's so cringe. Yeah, I have the old VOD system. How did I... Can you even read this? Oh my god, this is so bad. This is 15 years ago. Yeah, Super Metroid 2. Yeah, I had like, I don't know if I had a capture card. I probably had a Dazzle. This one looks smoother though, although it's like blurry as hell. I think I had a webcam, like the oldest webcam I could find. Just like pushed up against it, up against my, like my DS screen. Miiverse? Oh, turn that off. What else do we got here? I probably could have streamed, honestly. It's just really blurry. Maybe if I fixed my settings better back then. But I didn't know what I was doing. I was a kid. This doesn't look bad for like 2008. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Jeez, that looks like trash. Oh yeah, and Justin TV, everything was like a bot, like the old TVs, like I don't know, 4.3 or whatever. Oh, my Swampert, man. I forgot about my Swampert. I've had a Swampert for like... When did Ruby and Sapphire come out? Like 2003? I think it's still on Bank or whatever. Whatever the cloud is for Pokemon. Oh my god, dude. No, this is loading, but... Yeah, it looks like trash. We still have two more of these dumb guys to kill. Familiars? Playing first person? Wait, I could try that. Oh, this might be hard. I feel like I get a headache. This is like playing GTA 5 first person. It just doesn't work. What's we'll still have to do? After you kill Scorpids? Okay. Two more Scorpids. And then we're done. I'm leaving this area. I was watching that OTK Games Expo earlier, and I thought some of the games looked cool.
There's a lot of games where I just like, I feel like I've seen so many versions of it. Cooking spaghetti. Oh man, I was ready for the McDonald's stream. Yo, tell us how it goes. How's it show up? It's ain't good. Spaghetti does sound pretty good. I said McDonald's though. Man, I was going to text my friend, but I'm using the phone that I'm using. My phone's my camera right now. Usually I have like this other old phone that I use, but it's dead. So I had to use my actual phone. I need to reply though and see if he's down to hop on some CS later. Real quick, I'm gonna get a drink. Hey, what is this? I have to get Sarkov these nuts. Where's Sarkov? Oh, somebody died up there. Damn, is that Sarkov? No, where's Sarkov? Dude, why is so many people dead up here? Is this guy really that deadly? Oh, that's Sarkov? Yeah, where is he? Give me Sarkov. Should I just, like, come back? It's level 4. I don't know why there's two people dead up here. Is he really that difficult? Kinda scared to leave. Man, why does the camera keep doing that? That's so weird. I think the action cam's bugged. I don't know why it's like glitching out every second. Yeah, this guy better not steal Sarkov. Where's Sarkov? Come on. Oh, he disappeared. Is he about to spawn? Oh, there he is. Okay, we got this? I'm gonna throw my knife. We should have this. This should be easy. I don't get how you die to this guy. Oh, I should probably be doing that, rest of XP. I'm out of space? Are you serious? Okay, let me throw something away. Yes. Yo, pick it up. Jeez. Okay, we're gonna turn these in. Wait, who died? Level 6? Everybody's effing for a level 6? Come on. Should have traded him some bags? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo, I'm not Bag Jones, okay? I don't have that RNG. That's still so funny. That whole drama is so funny. Just because it pisses off Reddit, it makes it so good. The people in LSF, dude. Please get to level 18. I'll try, man. Just the fact that, like, I love that LSF is shutting down in, like, was it tomorrow or something? Or maybe, like, a day or two? Why didn't they shut down for the weekend? That would have been way more effective.
I must endure. but it remains that I cannot make the trek back to the den unassisted.
Dude, what is I Love Apples going to do tomorrow?
Of my situation, perhaps he can help me.
He can't even report on the drama. I hope there's so much drama when the LSF's down, and then everybody comes back and just it's like the dust has settled on a war. I want some like September last year level drama.
Fighting scorpions, the smallest or largest of opponents can still send you to your doom. In fierce combat, any number of things can prove your downfall. I have no more to teach you, adventurer.
The chat. I wasn't even awake when it happened. I found out about it and now like watched some clips and I was like, oh damn, that sucks. You see his message in Reddit where he accused Mitch Court of brigades? Bro, he has his own Discord. He literally has an Apple cord.
The smallest or largest of opponents can still send you to your doom. In fierce combat, any number of things can prove your downfall.
Don't we have screenshots of him doing the same thing?
You have done well and I will watch your progress with interest. From your description of the beast,
and it's just baller? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, man. And it's what are they even going to do? LSF has like died on this hill of we're not going to ban anybody. So like, what's the point of not brigading? Like, you can literally. I mean, you can pretty much. They pretty much say you can brigade at this point. Like, the streamer can't get banned. So where they could literally tell. I could tell you guys to spam clips of me. What are they going to do? If we all spam doobie clips, what's going to happen? Nothing. Okay, are we done with the starting zone? Or this part of this valley? I want me to go back in that cave, but screw that. Don't do murlocs until level 9. Way too dangerous. Yeah, I'll keep that. I've died twice at least to murlocs.
And if so, then the agent's power would be greater than the familiars you have already encountered. Go, adventurer. You will find the coven in a cave to the north and west.
Come on, what? Be a little risky? Wait, okay, this just goes into a wall. I'm just gonna auto run and get a drink real quick.
Maybe you can find a nice cave to mine.
The best. The very best. Why is my heart rate 97? It went up to like 85 for push-ups. But me getting a Dr. Pepper, apparently it's 97. Pac-Man? I need to enable some emotes. I think I have a bunch of emotes I need to turn on. What's your favorite emote? 7TV, anything. Mine right now is scissors. Feel strong, man. Yo, we are going to the top, baby. We're going to TwitchCon. We're going to take it over. You already know. I want to turn off the light. I should turn on my projector. We got the projector going. Gotta get past level 10. No, KW, shut up. Listen, man, it'll happen. It'll happen in due time. Oh, man. Get the projector going back here. Wait, is my camera flipped over? There we go. Now we got the projector going in the background. I can put anything in the back. What should I put in the back, guys? I got the Mitch Jones projector.
Although it says no signal right now for some reason. I think you have to hit detect sources. No, I live with family. I think I have to like read it, reset up my display. Oh god, what just happened? Did I just freeze? I might have just frozen my computer. There we go. What should I put on the background? Oh god, dude, I could do so much for like this. Look at all the me's in the background. You try to type it like a Discord emote? Ah. Why can't I see? Oh, because I'm on OBS, I can't see the chat with like 7TV and stuff. I was like, why can't I see it? This looks weird. I need to put something else up. How do I turn off the projector? I just have to replace it with something? How do you turn that off? Escape? Am I lagging now? What should I put? I need to put a video in the back. Horror? I could just put the stream in the back. Okay, I found it. Found what I'm gonna do. I can't see it. Monka S? Yo, is that Monka S? Okay. Oh, how do I turn off the sound though? That's kind of annoying. I was like 1 minute long, are you serious? Oh jeez. What other videos we got? Ghost projector? Okay, we're in a spooky mood. Shit, it sounds off, yeah. She coming, she do be coming. There we go. Yeah, we got it. It's October in here. Oh my god, dude. Can I join one guild without the guild chat turning into politics or something lame? It's like all they want to talk about is like the same stuff as Twitter. So annoying. Oh, is Doomster's getting into politics? Oh, that's funny. I guess I'll do these quests. Oh my god. Shut up. Nobody cares about your Reddit takes. Doomster's is a toxic. Oh man. Yeah, at least you can. I'm not even leading this guild that I just joined, so I don't even have that control. I probably once I get to 10 silver, I'll probably make my own guild or something. Oh, somebody's just spamming the chat. Nice. I'd prefer that to whoever the politics chat was. So lame, dude. Go to Reddit. Go to Twitter. But I refuse to take on an apprentice. No troll or orc worthy enough has ever come forward. Are you worthy? Yes, of course you are. And there's 5 quests over here. I need a few things. Will you get them? Maybe I need to join Crab Gang. They sound more chill. You can find them on any Makrura or crawler in Durotar.
We shall speak again soon.
We at Senjin Village are not without our own troubles, and we thank you for your aid. But the news you bring regarding the burning...
Does anybody remember when XQC got in a fight with the devs, and he had the... he had them muted. He had the stream muted, but he had the heart rate monitor going.
Go to Orgmill and tell him of our plight, as well as your news.
Wait, are these higher level quests? Yeah, these are way higher level.
Razor Hill lies to the...
Yikes.
The witch doctor Zalazin dwells on the Echo Island.
We could tell when like something was getting tense because the heart rate monitor would go up. It's so funny. I'm getting some drama and then watch that. Watch this thing skyrocket because my like I'll have anxiety up the roof if I like get in a fight with somebody.
Bring me his head.
Like I won't admit it, but it definitely happens.
The voice of my brother Minshina calling to me in my dreams.
What happens when he's spamming by randos? Yeah, true. But you just ban them. Please kick him out of the guild.
Minshina's spirit was trapped within his own skull by Zalazane's magics. In my dreams, I see it with other skulls, in a circle of power on the largest Echo Isle. As long as it remains there, my brother's soul
kissing
is doomed.
All
please, adventurer, find the
followers.
Circle and retrieve Minshina's skull. Bring it to me.
I'm trying to get kicked out of this guild, honestly. I guess I can show guild chat, like it'll censor anything. Wait, how do I even create a new window? Guild. Yeah, I can like pop this out, right? Yo, how's that spaghetti?
Bring me 4 Durotar tiger furs, and I shall reward you. You can find them on the islands south of here. Lower your voice, adventurer.
I think I need a new video in the background. I'm trying to think of something. Maybe I just put the stream in the background, although I think that might like kill my CPU. This guy from the test the quest like 5 minutes ago was still talking. I just noticed.
We mustn't let their invasion come to fruition.
See this castle over here? We're not going back into that thing. We're not going back into that castle. Screw that castle, man. Doobie, did you make spaghetti with ketchup as the sauce since you don't know how to cook? Damn, dude. I want more Doobie cooking. That was good content. What's the next challenge for Doobie? Since you already did the hottest chip. I guess you do a ghost pepper or a Carolina Reaper? Ghost pepper. Okay. I'm trying to think of what else. What other good challenges can we come up with? We need some Uriah challenges. That'd be kind of funny. I think my graphics are doing something weird. Drink thick water. Yeah. Wait, can I get up here? Let me try this. I got stuck up here one time, and like I had to hearth.
Led by Admiral Proudmoore, the humans of Kul'tiras encroached on Durotar.
I had my one shot at the nuggets and failed miserably.
Jaina Proudmoore, in order to defeat Archimonde years ago, the human aggression was repelled and Tyranard.
Why can't I accept this quest?
Recently,
yeah, I literally can't click it.
Led by Lieutenant Benedict, have
retaken. Okay, I'm gonna have to click it.
And once again pose a threat to our homeland. These humans show no respect for diplomacy. Prove your honor and travel south to Tiragard Keep to eliminate the human invaders. Yes? You have something to report? Well then, let's have it. We
let's
cannot
have
allow
it,
the
buddy.
Burning Blade a foothold in Durotar. We must destroy them before they're...
Dude,
evil
I wish
festers.
I had alcohol. I'm so annoyed that was... I looked in the fridge and there was nothing. Warlock,
the goblin Fizzle Darkstorm has
how
camped
I get up there? Oh, it's that tower, isn't it?
There he and his cultist minions spread chaos. Find and defeat Fizzle and bring me his dead claw.
What's the most sour thing you can eat? Is there like a... There's the most hot thing. Is there is there a Scoville for sour? That might be fun.
Useful in other ways. From this vantage point, I watch for invaders.
As our strength here grows,
I find myself blowing the signal horn less and less. To pass the time,
I fashion goals to help younger,
more able warriors defend our homeland.
Did I leave too early? I'm level 5, but I feel like...
Bring me some canvas, a material common to the humans and centaurs.
That's level 12, that's 7. Am I supposed to make this jump? Everything's level 7. I guess I just level. I can't believe they shut down WoW in China entirely. Somebody in the guild's like typing Chinese. I'm guessing they're playing through a VPN or something. Stop linking your stream. I will if you kiss me, smiley. Ooh, I'm so scared of getting kicked out of your guild. Chat is so behind. I like said that like ages ago. I don't want to go back to the castle, man. I can't go back to the castle. That was so scary last time. Is the dream real yet? We gotta make sure it happens, man. We got how many months until TwitchCon? To the Michigan Gamer Condo. Oh god, dude. I'm gonna drive 16 hours. Just like the creature. My inspiration. 4 months till TwitchCon? Is it really? Oh my god, we're like halfway through the year, baby. I think we got time. I don't actually align myself with the creature, by the way. Damn, why does the camera keep doing that? That's going to get me killed eventually. Me, you, and Uriah Creature Story Watch Party. I'm down, dude. I'm so down. This is the story of the creature. I watched that video the other day. It still holds up. Went to Chili's. I heard it. I heard him say it. Nobody else did, but I could hear him say this. He said he should stay. Dude, he went to TwitchCon like a year or two ago, or a couple years ago. Like, straight up, like, tried to, like, meet Soda Poppin'. Like, again. Like, that was, like, a few years ago, I think. So he's still around. Like, he still posts on YouTube, I think. His 2012 response. He posted a video where he was, like, going through his stuff, like, Soda's stuff and stuff. It's so weird. Are you going to invite viewers over, Doobie? Do you have any viewers that, like, no matter what, you never want to meet them IRL? Are there any people in your mind? Well, I mean, like, obviously, but, like other ones, you know? Like Johnny? Imagine people coming to watch my stream, coming over. Zizay, Kelton, yeah. I'd be tied up in the closet. Yo. There's some normal people in there. a couple. We can't let you go do be shit. I ain't setting foot in that apartment. Bro, I'd have to go to Ohio. That's the main thing. I feel like that's another plane of existence. Oklahoma's so normy. And then there's Ohio. I'm deaf coming? I'm down. I have 2 weeks of vacation this year that I still don't know what to do with.
Oh, my battery's critical.
Oh no. What will I do? There are some Uriah Sims, I agree. Dude, I wonder, because there's going to be a F1 race in Las Vegas, also in Austin, but there's one. I wonder if that ties up with TwitchCon at all, because I think it's like later in the year. Oh. Yeah, that sound alert is so quiet now. I don't even know how I turn it back up. Sound alerts? Oh, I guess there it is. Yeah, it was turned down for some reason. I'm so scared to go in this castle again. If something's happened in my graphics where it like kind of looks weird. Ghost is so boring. We need something different in the background. Let's see what we got. What other projector videos?
Big white pelicans landing just 6 feet over my kayak on a lake in Colorado. Or
trippy projector video.
Come around a bend with a cliff and find hundreds and hundreds of swallow nests on the.
Okay, this looks sick. We'll try this one.
Reflecting in the water, so it looks like
what is this with the talking? Oh god, I can't die again. I can't die again. I can't die AFK again. I finally figured out how to turn on background sound, so when I tab out, I can still hear stuff. Is my camera laggy? Hopefully it's fixed. Okay, we're getting there. We are definitely like approaching level 6. Better than my 1 FPS cam. Man, you saw my last that 2008 stream. I've definitely been there with the cameras. This is my phone though, so like, I can't even use it. Like, this isn't even a webcam. Probably using like way more resources than I would if I just had like a cam. I've got a webcam, but it's like kind of broken. You know, honestly, my phone looks better. Man, it says it's a level 7 quest, but these are like level 5s.
It was way
probably gonna buy talent soon. Yeah, this is serene.
But not today.
Yo, Thorin, thanks for the follow, man. Let me get... Why do I have like 5 alerts when I get a follow? I mean, it's cool, but... Yo, thanks for the follow. Let me do some push-ups. Oh, my headset's on. I just looked right into my projector. Is that safe?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, yeah. Yo, thanks for the follow. Okay, here we go, here we go. Face out. How did that come up? Okay. W form, thanks, yo. Who was getting roasted earlier? Oh, I didn't need to pin that. Oops. How do I unpin? Okay. Yeah, I just accidentally pinned a message. 15 years on Twitch, by the way. Anybody watch that OTK expo? I was like kinda into it. There's a lot of indie games that like I just cannot tell apart. Like they all, a lot of them have like the same kind of like tropes and stuff, or like game design. Some of them looked fun though. I like there was like a hack and slash that I liked. I think my brain, I have such a Twitch brain though. For some reason that, like, it's hard for me to play a game that isn't, like, hyped up by a lot of people, which sucks. You tried watching it? Like, that's what got me back into Classic WoW, is the hardcore, was that everybody was playing hardcore. It's hard for me to, like, just want to play a random game sometimes. Now all I saw was I think OTK has like a game design studio now, or like a publishing studio. That looked cool. Dude, why does it do that when I lock on? That's so annoying. Oh yeah, and I made sure to join the giveaways. Cause they were like giving away a bunch of PCs. I feel that the hype of the game matters a lot. Yeah. It makes me wish just random games got hyped up though, just as an excuse to play it. I didn't notice that until recently, just like how much that matters. It makes me feel bad because there's a lot of good games that just, I don't know, I just don't feel like playing. And like, it's not even like a streamer thing either because I don't stream a lot. Dude, I got that Adobe Firefly. It's like this AI, it's like a DALL-E 2 type thing where you draws like images you type. I've been playing with that. I made like all my old YouTube videos, like I changed a bunch of them didn't have stuff on like a thumbnail.
And I AI generated all the thumbnails from my old YouTube videos and like VODs and stuff. And I was like, I just came up with like stuff that was in the VOD. The pictures look so cool though. If you get a chance to try out Adobe Firefly, it's so, the stuff you can make with it is so cool. I made a bunch of WoW art and stuff. I want to do more AI stuff. It's always fun. And it's hype as fuck. Here, I'll make one real quick. Let's see. Level up, baby. Bro, I would have won that comp today, just saying. You better do it tomorrow. Dude, you better have that comp tomorrow. I'm so ready. I'm practicing my strats right now. Where's that Adobe Firefly? Yeah. Let me get this loaded. The website's kind of annoying, but once you get in, you're good. It's one of those, like, web, all the AI stuff always has like three launch pages you have to get through before you can actually use the tool. Okay, I want to make a thumbnail. Where's... Yeah, YouTube thumbnail. And then I'll put text to image, widescreen, fill it out. So what, if I upload this VOD, I'll put photo, and I'll make the theme, let me see, hyper realistic, and then I'll type troll rogue from world, or I'll put female troll rogue of Warcraft fights a was it, well, would I just fight like a medieval fighter or a sailor, I don't know what it was, medieval warrior in front of a castle and see what happens. It might be trash, maybe not. I haven't tried trolls yet. Also, it probably has a different idea of like what a troll is. And it takes a second to load. Look at this. Like, this looks alright already. Some of them look kind of weird. I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, I don't think it knows what troll is. It works really well with humans. Like, if I did human, female, redhead, mage from World of Warcraft fights medieval warrior in front of a castle, a snowy castle. Let's put snowy castle. This is one of the thumbnails I made, or something like this. It's crazy how, like, yeah, some of the faces are kind of weird sometimes. That's the main thing. And fingers. Fingers get really weird. Yeah, these faces are awkward. Maybe I'll just put a female redhead mage from longer. No fighting. What is this? Did I just play this song? Reflecting in the water, so it looks like in front of a snowy castle. Try this one. I literally just played this song. I need a new playlist. Falling out of the nest, landing on the water, and floating on the water. These little white shells. It was just so awesome. I felt like I did. What's in daily drops? This one looks pretty good.
This one, the face is a little wonky, but besides that, it's pretty good. Yeah, the faces get a little wonky.
Okay, let me make sure I don't die again.
Nightbot needs to chill.
And Fossilbot.
Kind of looks like Disney art. Yeah, there's a lot of different tweaks you can do with it.
Oh, my inventory's full, of course. Or even do I... Is Razor Hill? That's up there.
I need bag space. Bag Jones, where you at? Azrael or whatever his name was. Hit me up.
Wait, it's my diary? Oh, it's just an NPC.
Got new sub icons. Yo, can you link them?
Let's see these sub icons.
I'll see them tomorrow. But.
Yo, Doobie, if you do this challenge tomorrow. I'm prepared, man. I just want you to know.
You should go full commentator if you do it. Should be like a CSGO caster or like an esports caster. One more day of fun back to- Have you like thought about doing a 24 hour? Like on a week? I don't know, dude. That would probably like be rough and then like have to go work the next day. We'll be hyped though. I'd be in there the whole time. I'd be at least like, I don't know if I'd be awake the whole time, but I'd try to be in there as much as possible. You're so dead? Yeah, I bet, man. That sucks. Dude, we're going to get out of the trenches. We're going to break the shovel, dude.
For our own protection, we cannot allow the Ranger name any hold in our lands. Their camps can be found to the west of here. Look for the brambles, and you will find
them. Ooh, I'm in the ocean.
From Durotar tomorrow, perhaps from all of Kalimdor.
Oh, sell stuff, idiot.
I almost forgot I need to get breakfast ready. Adventurer, get yourself moving and get me some tail asher eggs. I'll need at least 3 of them if I'm going to have enough for tomorrow's meal. The Blood Talon tail lashers can be fierce and protect their eggs to the
You can always do like a half of a, like a 12 hour. Sometimes start off with that. Eggs too deep in the earth to uncover safely. I remember back in the day, you remember like way back when Mitch would try to do that stuff? He'd be so dead. Like he'd be high for the first like 12 hours and then like by hour 20, he was like trying to come up with excuses and stuff to quit early. Every time he'd try to do a 24 hour. I don't know if I think he finally did one where he like kind of got carried by Sidhu.
I want to go over here first. Yeah.
I think with your energy, you should be fine. One thing is finding like the perfect time to do that. Dude, I was thinking if I go full in on kick, I thought a funny stream would be like 24 hours on Omega. Because I can't really do Omega on Twitch, but you can get away with a lot on kick. Also, if you're breaking toss on kick,
they actually come into, like, the staff actually comes into your chat and, like, try to talk it out and, like, be like, hey, stop doing it, instead of just banning you.
The hell was that?
Hello.
Something like got in front of my projector, like a bug or something.
It's kind of a vibe.
I kind of like this projector.
It was like $80 on Amazon.
My friend was trying to get me to get like a $200 one. I was like, dude, this is fine.
This is all I needed.
These songs are randomly, this is like my like recommended song, so I have no idea if these are good or not. Oh, I forgot to get skinning. I need skinning. Where do I even get skinning on this one? I guess Ogremar?
I don't know how to do this without a mouse. One. Wait, it just disappeared. Huh? I clicked skinning and it disappeared. I think I checked it. I think, oh, now it's back. Okay. Should I do alchemy? I don't think I've ever done alchemy. I don't know where skinning is, though. I guess it's an Ogremar. Yeah, I have to go Ogremar.
I've always been scared to do like professions. With
Welcome to Call of the Wild.
Hey everyone, this is Mushka's weekly.
There's a whole podcast. Why did you recommend me a whole podcast? So I gotta listen to those at work.
I might just go ahead and get skinning. F.
Which money do we have? We have 7 silver. I wonder if I could get up to guild status tonight. Thing is, getting people at like 11 p.m. at night is so... I mean, it is a weekend, though. Maybe it's possible. I've had so much issue trying to recruit people on Horde. These songs are so mid.
Like, what is this? Why does the beat sound like it has the Battle.net like login sound? You hear that? Level 18, rip. Next song. Shadows follow me around wherever I go. I overload. Can you feel the high if you haven't below? Don't know what you're doing to me. Give me feelings I didn't know that I need. Don't know how you do it, you do it to me. Blurring all the lines, but I like it. Okay. There this drop goes.
Yeah. Man, this makes me... I want to be in London right now. It's been exactly a year since I was in London last. That's so much fun. But there was like this, like club that's like kind of famous down there or over there. I wanted to go to, didn't get the chance to, and now it's shutting down. It's in like a print factory or something. But it was like a cool. It looked cool from what I've seen, and a lot of famous people like play there. I wanna get out of Oklahoma so bad, man. I miss Europe. Yeah, we need to go to DreamHack.
I wanna go DreamHack like next year.
Like actual DreamHack. There's one Dallas, but I could not go. Okay, where's the scanning trainer? Do we need to sell stuff yet? Probably.
Hey.
I probably need to assign the why is the red, like, I have the warning light on right now for my I don't think you can see it behind the camera, but there's like a warning symbol. Like this is a dangerous area to be. Are the Dark Moon Fairies going on? Is that easy XP?
Be sure to experience all the wonders and excitement of it when it comes to town. If you act right now, you can redeem this voucher for free prize tickets. Just hand your voucher to Gelvis Grimgate located inside the carnival. Right now, the fair is just outside Thunderbluff in Mulgore. Don't miss out. Go today.
Today.
I'm
ready to have Sprint. That would be nice. Where's the rogue trainer?
I will ascend from anxiety so far.
Where do you even find? Alright, there it is.
My dreams.
Oh, he's in the purple part. Okay, time to spend my silver. Where's the skin?
What do you need? Am I busy?
What's leather working?
You think I just stand here all day twiddling my thumbs? If you're here to buy something, talk to Handor.
Did you play Wrath at all? I played a little bit with my friend. I'm not that skilled at it, but I want to play, I don't know, man, I don't feel too good about it. Like, I think I got to, like, level, I don't even know, man. I did not get all the way. Even on the DK, I don't think I got all the way. I didn't play it too much. You play, you gotta get paid next to UV Dungeons? Yo, I'm so down. I'm so down for that. I am a little scared about my skills, but I think I got it. I think we got this. You play, you do BGs in Wrath, right? You have like two WoW accounts, don't you? That's crazy. Like you because I saw you like alt tab, I was like, how the hell are you doing that? Okay, what do I do now? Okay, I got skinning. Wait, oh, I forgot to get a knife. No! Where's like a general store? Is there like a general trade, like goods?
You are not yet powerful enough, adventurer.
I played so much RuneScape before I ever touched WoW that all my like ideas of stuff is like RuneScape based.
I'm like, where's the general store at? I'm still playing where I don't think you can ever really quit RuneScape though. Like, here I am coming back, like, when did I first play? I think I played in 2006 first. Because it was like the day before July 4th in 2006, I think. I was so pissed because we went to the country the next day to like celebrate July 4th and I couldn't play RuneScape. Yeah, I got a knife. All RuneScape was the best, man. I still play OSRS. Although my friend's ahead of me. My friend Austin, he's like way ahead of me. And he's been playing on tour, so I gotta catch up. He has 99 cooking now, though. So I need to get... I think I'm going for fletching. I'm gonna get 99 fletching before he does. I'm still ahead of him on that. And then I need to do Slayer. I've always been like trash at Slayer, though. This kid was talked about so much in my elementary. Yeah. RuneScape was so fun. RuneScape, like, there's like a weird vibe that you still can't capture even when you play like classic WoW or OSRS. There's like a certain like feeling. It's really hard. It's like it's some sort of like a, it's like something in the brain that's like also tied to imagination or something that just doesn't really get, but it's still fun. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. It's hard for me to contextualize it. Yeah, I don't think I'll ever get by Chase the Daily. Yeah. Yeah, I just won't be a dumb kid again. The way I thought about games when I was a little kid is so different. And I thought about like the future of games. To be fair, it does feel like game like progress has slowed down a lot. Like the progress in like technology and stuff. I guess maybe AI will finally fix that. Okay, what the hell do I do now? Now they all don't play anymore and have gray hair, man. They're all dads. Not that life for me yet. For a while. Yeah, we gotta keep it going, man. If you got banned from WoW, what game would you play, Doobie? Like, if you got banned from WoW tomorrow, you get a special feeling though when you came back and started streaming? Yeah, I feel you, man. It kind of feels like that sort of stuff, like... people really yearn for that, so, like, people are really going for it. If you got banned from WoW, though, and you had to, like... everyone's still streaming WoW, it's so old now, fan. Yeah, I want to know if you had to go on Tyler 1 arc. What game are you playing? Are you going to become a variety streamer? They don't care about the hype going crazy. I know, man. Yeah, it sucks. We gotta get like... there's a, like the younger streamers still do that though. They still got like speed's pretty hype. Everybody cares about the like their 30 billionth take on like a drama that's on Reddit. That's what ruined it, man. Is Reddit, I think. Everybody has like a paragraphs and paragraphs of arguments to fight through and read when it should always at the end of the day just be these chat lines right here. Can they get to your souls? Can you get to my soul? Can we promise we won't let go? All the things that now everybody is 26 to 32. Yeah, you can make it feel so
real. I think Mitch is like a few years older than me.
I think, because he's like 30 something now.
Dude, you got the juice right now, man. Sour Place. This song's alright. Where the hell am I going, bro? Oh,
You know what I hate about YouTube right now is that I try to watch like old Soda and old like Rectal videos, and like you have to they got rid of the sort by old button, so you can't watch like the old stuff. You have to like scroll down like really hard, and then it times out and stuff. Like they need to fix that. They got rid of like sort by old. Watch, we're still in the ocean, I guess. Let me try a different video. This is a 3-hour video. Let's try another one. Psychedelic animated graphics. Okay, let's see this one. This might be cool. I keep thinking somebody died. I've gotta fix this camera though. It's so annoying. It like keeps pointing the camera all the way down. Like, what is this? Is it a targeting thing? Okay, check. Right mouse button. That's all you need to be doing is right mouse button. Is it just because of the action cam? Yeah, like, what is that? Let me turn off the action cam. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, got a new guild. Oh, I got kicked from that one guild. I didn't even realize. Why does it do that? Okay, let me unplug this. You think the way I am though got bigger, streamers would hate me or love me? I think you're fine right now, man. Imagine the being blacklisted by Mitch and OTK frogs. I don't think that's a problem though. I think it's like, and think about speed. Like initially people were like put off by speed, and then he eventually just like the normies just accepted him, or like the not the normies but like the OGs. Why is my controller not working anymore? There we go. Hopefully this fixes it. I'm not doing that right click. I was doing it still. I think they'll be like cool with it. And they'll see that like the moments where you're there, they could be like, I think their main concern could be like, oh, you might try to be a brand risk like back in the day, but you like handle those moments fine. Like whenever somebody like says some like toxic stuff, you handle it fine. Like the actual like, you know, brand risk type stuff, you handle that stuff fine. So I don't see like any issue. When somebody says something like actually hateful, then you like handle it perfectly. So I don't see. Once they know that, I think they'll be cool. Why is it failing? There's something wrong with my mouse or something, man. Are you a brand winner? I think initially they might think like, because it's just about the vibes of like the 2013 vibes. But the fact that you actually like handle it fine, like you don't say anything actually like brand risk in the sense of like the toss stuff, like then you're fine. Like you don't say any slurs or anything. I think that's main people, that would be like their main concern, and then they see you handle like people in chat being dumb and like nobody cares, like it's fine. Thank you.
Oh, that pool too. No. I don't have vanish yet. I think I should be good, but still. I gotta make sure I'm not backing into something else. We're good. We're good. You worry about the toss stuff? I don't think you should be, unless you get like really bad haters, which you have a couple, but like I don't know if they hate watch like that hard. I can't tell with your chat, right? Especially today, if like they're actually banter or not. That was the only thing. Today it was a little more like, oh damn, are they still bantering? I mean, obviously you have like a couple people that are like actually like hate you, but screw them. I think most of it's banter though, because they've been, you look at their profiles and they've been following for like a while. Like a couple weeks at least. But yeah, when it comes to like the actual brand risk stuff, I think you're fine. You, do you like your new headset? What kind of, did you get another Astro? The top part of the foam in my head is broken 2 times in a row. Damn, dude. Yeah. You should just, you could just go super scuff with it and just put like duct tape all over it. That's what I'm gonna have to do with the Astros I have. Yeah, dude, that was 300. You should try whatever Mitch has. I don't know what like Brandy has or whatever, but I'm about the headset life, personally. I've got a mic right here. I just don't use it. I got this, look at this dumb thing. Not plugged in for like 3 months. Dude, my Astros are pretty good, but they're broken right now. If you can get a good one off eBay, they're like, I got mine for like 80 bucks. Well, people are so used to the dildo mics now that they don't even try to make the headset mics good. Apparently that's like a common thing with like headset mics right now, is that they suck because everybody just uses one of these mics over there. I hate having like a thing in front of my face. And you can kind of angle it, but it's still like annoying. Like either like up here, down here, where if I have it down here, then it's picking up all my like typing. If I have it up here, then it's like stupid and blocking my face. And then this arm's like right here, and I can't really, like, it's, I can't see my whole screen. I don't know what to do with those things. Whenever you're done, if I'm still awake, come chill with me and Uriah. Where are you guys? Are you on Discord? Oh, you're in a DM? Oh, hell yeah. I am getting kind of tired. But I feel bad though, because like, I see you do like 4 hours every night. I'm like, damn, dude, I'm getting tired after two. Like, what the hell? I need to start earlier. But I was like really having fun watching your stream earlier. I love just putting random emotes in your chat. That peach stomp is one. Yo man, that, if you do the challenge tomorrow, I'm so down. Are you going to stream like earlier tomorrow or later? Why does the camera do that? Oh, dude, I'm so screwed. I can't look behind me with the controller set up either. I don't want to go in the cave though. Screw that cave. Alright, what am I saying cave? Oh, dude, it's so late. I'm so sleepy. I don't want to go in the castle though. Bad things happen in that castle. I've seen it with my own eyes. Feels refreshing. I got a new belt, baby. Rock creators are so old and boring. True. Man, the thing is, they still rack in viewers though, so there's no like incentive to like be hype. At least for them. Zaryu, I would debate, is like he's got some energy. I mean, he drinks water, you know, man. Paul Danino Pog. Dude, I wanted, if I had the money, oh my god. It, dude, I would just be an ice streamer. Like, or whatever he does with it, where he just goes IRL every few months, like 24/7. That is the dream to me. Dude, I would love to travel. If I could like IRL stream sufficiently and live off of it, oh my god, I would be doing that every day of my life. So hype. Just run into random people and meet random people. I need an excuse to an IRL. I'm so, oh god, I just unplugged my headset. Dude, what is playing in the background? It's like those girls that have, that looks like one of the designs girls have in like their, above their bed. You're okay. It's a place just like FedEx. I don't want to dox myself, but yeah. I load packages every day. We have to escape to the top of Twitch. I agree, man. Yo, thanks for the raid today, man. That was so sick. Damn it, why is this not... Just skin the boar. Poggers. Can I get poggers? W's in chat for that guy. Yeah, tell me more when he streams. Sorry, it's so sporadic. I mean, thing is, I like watching your stream a lot, and then I don't want to stream. Because I'm like chilling in Doobie's chat. It's like, oh, dude, I'm having fun here. I might try to do it more during the day. The thing is, my dad's over during the day sometimes, and it's just like kind of awkward. And I take the hours after you go off, man. I might. I want to do some day streams, but I'm actually stuck. I'm stuck here. I actually can't move. If I jump a bunch, bro, I'm actually... Let me through. Mouse and keyboard doesn't work either. I'm actually stuck. Do I have to hearth back? Oh my god, dude, come on. If you can get to higher level, can you get to dungeons with me on keyboard? Yeah, I'll do dungeons on keyboard, man. Don't worry. This is so stupid. I'm stuck. Try the character unstuck. Escape, help. Where's help? Oh. Reload? Customer support. Blizzard! Blizzard! This looks like something, yeah, this still looks like something like a, like, you know, the, like some of those girls would have in like above their bed, that design. What is that design? That's like so universal. That's like the S. It's that universal. That's like the girls' version of the Superman S. Having that above their bed. Am I free? We're not free. Okay, I'm gonna try the help. I'm gonna call Blizzard if that doesn't work. I don't want a hearth. Why is customer support taking forever to load? I don't think this works. This is like a website. Okay. Damn it. Okay, we'll hearth. I have to go back to the Valley of Trials. Come on, though. What are these? These songs are different. Okay, we are auto running back. Still need to buy a like a talents. I even have that on the map yet. Class trainer. What? Why does that disappear? I had it turned on. I might call it a stream. I'm getting a little sleepy. Call me Dracula. Let me get my heart though. I'm gonna fix it up to Razor Hill at least. Yeah, we got 6 levels today. Maybe it was 1 through 6, but it's still 6 levels. That's all I'm saying. Okay, that's kind of sick. This song isn't bad. Check my text. I haven't been able to read my phone for the last 2 hours. I'm gonna see if the homies are on. I think they're out tonight. Damn. Bro, I might have a date tomorrow night. I'm kinda nervous. I'm kinda scared. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I might go to the movies. Are the movies a real date? I think so, personally. Because you're going through, you're like experiencing a whole story together. It's like you lived through something together. In my opinion. Yeah, sure, you didn't get to like know them that well, but I mean, like, you can add it like a second thing to the date too, like ice cream or something.
Go to Freddy's. I think that's fair. I think movie dates are fun. Do I have this? That's arranged. Are you kidding me? I gotta jump in here. Oh god, I might be screwed. If one of these guys walks a little closer, I might be screwed. No, we got this. We got this. We win these. Maybe. I don't have my potions keybinded either. I need to do that really bad. Stop running away. How many of these do I have to kill? Let's just get to Razor Valley or whatever first. I need my talents anyways. I can't believe I got stuck here. Oh, I don't even think that guild I deleted was lost because Austin was like a officer, I think, on that one. I have too many guilds. Oh, wait, I can't even afford anything? Yeah, I can. Okay, I want stealth. Bye. I guess I'll make stealth left bumper. Okay, we're stealth.
think it was Skyline recorded where they, he literally just called Mitch's hotel or something with like lichlings or something. Mitch Jones hotel call? Yes, dude, it's here. Skyline, oh my god.
David Jones or Ethan Jones?
I cannot believe they did this.
How can I help you?
Hello, can you get me in touch with David Jones or...
Why is it lagging? I think that's my sign. It's like, oh yeah, new second channel video, guys. Check it out. Look at that thumbnail. Hot chick. I don't know why this is lagging. Dude, my computer is toast. My computer is trash.
Mary, how can I help you?
3070, by the way.
Can you get me in touch with David Jones or Ethan
All them
Jones?
Jack homies are gone. Yeah.
Boat guard. Here?
Yeah.
Moosey.
They have a room.
This is a creeper. Creeper as hell.
And you said David Jones?
Yeah.
How did they even know? This is like before the David meme.
Hello?
Hello, Mitch?
Yeah, who this?
Dude, it's you remember me?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all, dude. Like, how are you?
I'm good.
Yeah, we're just like a little bit worried about you because you didn't gave like any kind of life sign.
Imagine.
So yeah.
Imagine your streamer didn't like, stream for a few days and you call his hotel up.
Wait, what? No, I mean,
MJock was a different level, man.
I've been friends and yeah.
Wait, how'd you get the hotel number? What the hell?
No, don't.
How'd you get the hotel number? Like,
don't be afraid about it, okay? I'm not gonna come.
Oh my god.
No, for real, I'm curious. How'd you
gotta be ready for this, dude. This is gonna be you in a few months.
Yo, Ethan was talking to you.
Yeah, just.
What's up, man?
Basically, no.
Thing is, this was like. This wasn't as weird as it would be now.
With the name of the hotel.
Yeah, surprisingly enough, somehow enough, this was less weird back then.
Is there a speaker button?
Ethan.
Who's this?
Hi, it's Lich. Except my
Lichlings. Oh my god, dude. I miss MJock so bad. Okay, I gotta call it a night. I'm going to bed, dude. Let me know next time you guys are Discording. I'll definitely hop on. I'm just really tired. I like spent too much time today doing other stuff before. I got on. But yeah, bro. Thanks for the raid. Oh my god. That was sick. Alright. Peace. Have a good night. Yo, for sure, man. I'll definitely be on content time, baby.